was above a home in Philadelphia's West Oak Lane section earlier tonight, where a man died in a fire. Firefighters were called around 6 o'clock to come to the 6700 block of North 18th Street. After dousing the flames, a man was found in the living room of the home. He was pronounced dead a few minutes later. The cause of that fire is still under investigation.